wait for that.
It'll happen.
Happy birthday! Today? Oh my god, you look great!
I rarely empathize with the refs. Burge is making money hand over fist in that.
I don't.
I've got Monica's chair, you got my chair.
Thank you.
Oh, you could hear that. You could hear that. I'm like, dude, you didn't see that?
You're welcome.
These two guys are just older. They were just there for money. They suck.
Are you guys cold yet? See, I've got lots of layers on. I'm not
my ears are laying cold. My ears a little bit, that's it.
Oh, you always have to put a hat, guy. Why don't you put your hood on?
I want to mess.
We had an old timer flood yesterday, and I had to see people I haven't seen in a year.
That's a good thing to hear.
That did it. That's it.
I was going to go get my hair cut today. I said, nope.
Only my hairdresser knows. Sure. I have a request. My husband has a
towel up in the left.
No. So, they were up late this week. I had the rest of the house today, and then I found Brendan and I was going to get some medicine.
Good.
Someone has an evil eye on me. I walk into my bathroom and it just falls. Like, because I'm going to take it off not to clean it. It falls underneath my sink in my master bedroom. There's a little hole.
No. He'll come in there and sledgehammer and break up the floor again.
I don't care if you have to do that.
You can't waste time.
What do you think, John?
Go! Guys, pay attention.
That and the
Not gonna be.
Well,
you have to open up the floor.
Right, my husband said that.
If it was me, I'd open the ceiling, but
you can't open the ceiling.
There you go,
keep going.
His
office is a mess downstairs. That was
sick.
Do you
want to
bring Belle something?
Do a pile of
them.
Yeah.
All right. I'll be back.
You can't with
platinum?
No.
Why? It's
not like that. I don't think so. I mean, it's never
adjusted. Well, if it is, then you can get a new one from Bird Guy.
Well, see, that check that you gave won't come.
There you go. Denise, he's a magnet on it.
I need a lot more than that, Michael.
Oh, no, good. Then you get him real good.
Clear it.
No, he's taking a shot. Is that direct or indirect?
What?
The direct one.
Nothing. It's just a good one. Referee. Long Island referee.
All right.
Get the hell out of it. Get the ball out of there.
Good.
Nice move, man.
Good.
Thanksgiving, I got it.
Nice move.
Good.
Go, Paige!
So we got like a 3 hour gap in the middle.
Earth.
Yeah.
Get it, Gavin.
No. Now he's making up, like, you see how? Now he's.
He's the guy from Pleasantville. He's the guy who brought you.
Where's he live? Pleasantville.
Where? Yeah. Right off of Granite Street. By the sawmill.
Oh, by the. By that green bridge apartment building, that brick building, is that Grant right after that?
I'm going to bring you away. We have extras.
No, the next exit. If you're going up towards Chappaqua. You know, the weird one that you can't make a lot of turns.
Oh, yeah, that's the one across from the mechanic, La Monica.
Get the hand. Right where La Monica is, that's where they live.
Oh, I got
right
it.
Across the street.
Okay.
Like on that street right there. I think his dad is there.
Look at this. Thomson Reuters ENS budget. This is currently an email out of effect. All U.S. employees are unable to send or receive email. The incident started at 13:20. What are you talking about?
I gotta tell you this.
Out of the country.
Hopefully nobody's gonna email.
Right. And LG has a BlackBerry today.
Well, they finally took those away from us. And she used my phone. Yeah, for years I had to perform.
That's it.
Good.
Nice. That's it.
Everybody jumped in their car and ran home.
Thank good thinking, Frank.
No shot!
Cross it?
Offside.
Oh, thanks. I love the way you're playing.
You're welcome.
It's actually warming.
It is warming.
Just
say,
you
just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say, you just say
What a gentleman, you know that? Look at that.
Listen, enforcing the gun laws is not going to help us. Because the bad guys are still going to have to.
That's right.
The whole thing is that the good people need an assault rifle.
Yeah, exactly.
What does the citizen need an assault rifle for? The British are not going to invade us.
Right. The thing is, they're going further. You can't even have any kind of gun. That's not. I don't agree with that.
So this is the conversation on dinner because.
Yeah.
Now you see that we need it. I'm like,
got it.
He wants a gun now. And some bird is like, oh, Tomas, what do you want a gun for? They're gonna use it on you. He's like, so he and I are like, we're not that we're against guns, but I don't want a gun. I do not want. I'm 55 years old. I keep saying that somebody's gonna attack me. I've always had one. I don't want it in my house. I just don't want it.
Remember last time you had a crash at my house
because
you were
eating
out?
Was it underneath my bed? Where was that gun?
No. Last time I had a crash at my house, when the zombie apocalypse happens, you'll get back at my house because I have a gun, okay? Because I have a gun. I have a gun.
You and Tomas sound the same, boy. I'm like, yeah, well, I don't think it's happening in my time.
That's
really don't.
That's my 92-year-old aunt that I stay with him.
I like her. See? She's smart. She's smart, see? She's old school. Yeah, under the bed, yes.
I have a knife under my bed. My husband says, what are you
doing? You do?
You're going to chop something
do
up?
Do you
mean? Yes, I do. I do. Because wow. In the middle of the night, no one's coming to me on a trip. If someone comes to my house and I have a gun, they're going to probably take it from me and use it.
Well, then
now,
not,
if they're doing something
one.
To my kids,
I think
I'm going to have the strength I can do it.
Nah,
but the bottom line is, if you want to do something in my house, make sure I'm not home. Go into my house, take whatever you want, just make sure that I don't want to interrupt what you're doing in my house.
I have a bunch of my friends are poop.
Oh, you have the dog?
Does the dog help? It does help. But they fear that it's going to wake up you. But they're going to go, oh, that's a good thing. But you have to bother them. Like, I'm not going to wake up.
I got up
and
said, so I'm saying, oh, excuse me, I'm leaving. Oh, you finished. I haven't seen anything.
A little beware dog sign helps. You know how much that helps.
Oh!
What did it say?
A beware dog sign. Put it by your mailbox. Seriously.
With a picture of a pit bull when I have little Rosie.
Hey, hey, hey,
hey! We just don't.
Oh, no. When I go to bed, it's by my bedroom. I will literally turn it on.
Yes,
every
it's
night.
On my bedroom too.
But do you use it when you leave?
Yeah. Well, yes and no. We have the dog now, it's kind of a little harder.
We're more likely to put it on when we're home than when we leave. Which is actually the more important thing.
No, at nighttime you want it on. But if somebody gets a stupid idea, it opens on the door in your basement or something, it's gonna go off.
Well, you have the alarm with the sensor. You have it after the boys room with the sensor. So if we have to stay over, we don't need that this part of the house because it's gonna go off.
Right.
That 1 year years ago when we first had Maria's friend from France came, she saw a little hot in the room, she opened the window.
And it went off.
Well, we have a siren right by our
bedroom. Whoa.
It was loud.
Man. Everybody was up. Everybody in Larry's lane was up.
Oh, man.
Come on, Mikey, put one in. Make my trip up here worth it. Let's go. Come on. Take it, Mike. Come on. That's it, Mike.
Look, both the shoelaces are untied. The tape is hanging down. What are you gonna do with this kid?
Go, go, go. Shoot!
I gotta wake him up.
Yeah, me too.
Mike, your shoes are untied, dude. Where do you get those pink laces from? Come on, Mike, fight him on him, Mikey.
Get that. Get that, Mike.
Go.
Hey, there's a little room there. I don't know if you have to make them all ahead of time if you want to just meet in fire.
Watch heads, heads, heads.
Right, that's what I said.
Get it out, John. Get it out.
A red bear cape, whatever dog cape. Nice, Tristan. Nice. Nice, John.
Okay.
Vodka. Tequila.
I mean, they can score like whenever they want.
That go by all of you. Somebody should have put that in.
Nice, Tristan!
Lower.
Was in New Rochelle because I couldn't get them, so they're the best. And every
Pressure, nice.
Nice. Go, go.
Okay, Ben, that's yours.
Calvin.
Right, but
it, Ben. Nice.
I went off the hot head.
Get it out of there.
Get it out! Get it out of there!
Oh!
That's it, Frank.
I got
a beat. Come on,
Frankie.
Out!
Hey, come on! Get it out of there!
Come
on,
Matt.
That's it.
That's good. Pressure, Bird.
Put that in!
Come on! That was bad.
Go, Burge!
Put that on my back. Wow.
That's it, Burge!
Go up past him. Right up there. Something sitting right there. Up.
I see baseball. You know, I've seen baseball. I've seen headlights call. I'm like, why'd you park your car there? Something's gonna happen.
I saw that happen on a golf course.
Oh, even worse.
Come on. Good. Okay, Tristan, that's yours.
Garrett!
Don't get tied!
Get it
out of there!
Get out! Outside.
Then we'll see what he likes to do. Maybe we'll take a ride.
Okay.
Third time's a charm. We did not see
it. Get it out of there, bud. He's on a lot of different teams. Maybe like football games of practice,
You never really know what it is, but you know, this is whatever they say is light and low.
Okay. Who's there?
Oh, that was a good setup.
Good thoughts, Frankie.
And he had a curve on that ball. Perfect. Yeah.
Solo.
Yeah.
Go around it.
I didn't use it, it's so difficult to try to download it.
I guess.
if there's certain phrases or things,
It just didn't work right. Somebody told me to watch cartoons, to watch Dora.
Yeah.
But they always cartoon translate people.
But that's like.
Like, if you watch Dora in Spanish. I'm not touching it. I try to like talk a little bit, but he's going like the other dude. All right, speak English. Hi, how are you? What's going on today? I'm like, what? He lost me. I can say, hi, how are you? What's going on? And then talk to me.
Yeah. like that part, that's the worst thing.
Yeah.
Oh. It's dying.
Yeah.
No,
last night, but I didn't know
Like I say Shakuta, I mean, sure.
Right.
That I get all the time. I mean, we need to rent tomorrow. I said
Shakuta. Shakuta.
Right. They laugh.
La bene. Like, okay. La bene. Bueno.
If I say bene, that's wrong.
Right.
You
say bueno.
Bueno.
John's doing good.
Doing good at all. Doing good. Right. Oh, yeah. 2 years. I keep making excuses. Mikey, take it down, buddy.
Good! Help, Tony!
Oh! Good idea. Jeez. Nice. Nice pass.
Good planning.
Nice score, Michael.
beautiful.
Go, Jack! Get him just in.
Open, open, open. Go to the front, Tony.
I'm going to make sure I get
help him. Tony!
Talk to him.
Nice, Anthony!
Nice pass, Eli. Nice pass, Eli.
Go, John, coach! Nice, Jack.
Go, 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 go.
Anthony, that's yours, Anthony!
Next time, Tony.
I just need
to participate. We'll start here.
Mano.
Yeah. All right.
Good job, Easter.
Cinderella. Yay, that's a good way to start the tournament.
Yes.
Well, we can stop there. Let's go. Right, kill some time.
Italian, and not too far behind the Puerto Ricans, trust me.
About
he can't even get to the top.
We're just a little more subtle about
he's got
it.
Too many people in his tap, in his heritage. There's too many. Yeah. He's a German.
Yeah.
You have to let me know what happened with that genealogy thing. Because ideally, that.